Sega!
Thank you, my friend. Beware, for I have looked into the soul of our enemy, and I saw only darkness.
Name's Espio, Mecha! Get ready for a serious tongue lashing!
I'm Espio the Chameleon. I'm the agency's analyst. Unlike the silly nature of the others, I'm calm and collected. I can't believe Vector is making me do this. Why did I join this group in the first place? Bunny Rabot, Antoine de Quillette, Fiona Fox, me. This is quite a team King Max gathered to back up Sonic A, St. John. Looks like you and Hershey made it back just in time to join us.
I failed. I didn't know that girl was also a co-conspirator.
The least you could do is tell us what your plan is. Look, we have more important things to worry about. In other words, playtime with you is canceled until our mission is finished.
Stay out of those boxes!
I find this really hard to have to deal with you every single day of my life. Because I'm a ninja, you're an alligator, this kid is a bee, and me, I just want to go my own way for once. You know what I'm saying? I mean, it's just really awkward having to live with you and your stupid old rules. And while I go on my own way, I just want to have some fun with someone else who is with me. So in other words, I'm leaving the Chaotix. Are you happy?
Thank you, my friend. And now, I will do for you. You are going home. But you are welcome back here anytime.
You're going home to Mama! Who said I was egotistical? I'll give him or her a piece of my mind if I ever meet them! Look, I may have made some mistakes in the past, but nobody's perfect, okay? Hey! I'm the leader here, so do as I say! We need a little extra muscle, and I know just the guy to help us. Shadow! Yeah!
Hi there, Blue Hedgehog! Thanks for causing all this commotion. Hey, hold it! Wait till I'm finished talking, will you? This town is so peaceful that we weren't getting enough stimulation. The only arrest we had this whole year was just one person. The idiot brought his Formula Racer here and acted out being a race car driver. I was thinking about having some fun with him, but it was only about 2 minutes or so that the guy managed to run around. A mere 2 minutes isn't even enough time to make instant ramen. Hey, you're supposed to laugh! Close enough. Well, this town became a boring town as it is now, mainly because of us, the Special Highway High-Speed Squad, the S-Team. I'm the leader. They call me the Highway Star. It turned out to be a long introduction. From now on, it's going to be fast. Well, Sonic, you're not going to disappoint that crowd, are you? That's it? That's my entire scene? They wouldn't have done this to Van Diesel! Sonic, I'm gonna prove once and for all that I'm the fastest guy on the planet!
Things aren't that simple, Vector. Where are we, and why are we here? Can you explain that?
There's no doubt that we were sent somewhere. Did we warp through time or through space?
Which is more likely?
I think warping through time is more likely. However, there's one thing that's strange.
Something strange?
Half of the moon is missing! They're chasing us down at high speeds while we're retreating? This is so not cool! I've reached the end of the rope with this situation. Hang on, I'll get us out of here with the nitrous oxide!
Vector, no!
Looks like you and Hershey made it back just in time to save us. Save us? It's join us! How the heck did I say it wrong? I can't believe Vector is making me do the... This is ridiculous.
We need a little extra muscle, and I know just the guy...
I cannot pronunciate this stuff correctly.
Hello? Would you like to play? Come play with me. Play. Play.